frame is now attached. 1206 has been successfully attached to 777. But it looks like Will Coulson is injured.
To 15 miles per hour. Impact with at least three of these buildings directly below will be unavoidable, as will contact with all the fuel storage tanks situated here.
It's no big deal, dummy. We'll just head her into the 14.
Great idea, Frank. Why don't you just send her to Elkins?
So? No. That's the chemical plant.
She'll never make the curve at that speed.
She'll flip and wipe out the whole plant. There'll be toxic chemicals from here to Kansas.
Better warn her.
Chopper 43 over this remarkable aftermath.